I'm hungry.
Please, food. Meat. No.
Aha.
I want some steak.
Oh wait, I'm not hungry anymore. Never mind.
Oh, well, let's just hang on that.
Okay.
There's nothing that I can really do. Jeffrey's music computer.
Can't do anything with that. Don't want to walk in there. Don't know if the thing is fixed yet. The music, probably not.
Anything out here that I can need? I need to take down that thing. What was that? Jeffrey? Jeff. Damn it, Jeffrey! Oh, not again. Yeah, let's go this way. What's he doing? Yeah, sure. Awesome parkour skills. Failing me again. It's working. Almost at the top. Nope, not anymore. Where the fuck is he going?
Damn it, Jeffrey, get back here! I want to go down here without dying, please. Thank you.
What is this? What's he doing down there? He was somewhere here, went down. Where? Ah! Lights? It's not supposed to be here. What is this? An abandoned mineshaft. Well, I guess I followed light then. Don't want to go into the dark. I haven't got light with me, so. Let's be ready. Just in case.
Oh, no, we fell in the hole again.
This way.
Yeah, this way, indeed.
Okay, down or continue? I guess down. All the way down? I think so, yeah.
Jeffrey, get the fuck back here! What are you doing? Damn it, Jeffrey!
There's a zombie down there. Let's see what is smart. That is not smart. Okay. Alright, let me see. Okay. Take it really easy on the lava. Okay.
Mushrooms. Damn it, Jeffrey.
Where'd he went? Did I lose him?
Oh no, I did not. I can see him standing.
Where is he going?
Zombie, die! I told you to die, didn't I? Fill the ice! Thank you. Ooh, a shard. Mine. Definitely mine.
Grass?
No, this is not supposed to be... No, it's not supposed to be a surface, right?
Trees and stuff. What is this place? Crystal...
Jeffrey. Jeffrey, what the fuck are you doing there? Get back here!
Damn it! Where's he going?
What is this?
Let's take this. Let's take this, damn it, thank you. Let's not, yeah, let's put you here.
He teleported. Okay, we'll take care of that later. Okay, Book and Quill. Who wrote what? Dear Finder. Oh shit. 3 pages long. Okay. Dear Finder, if you find this place, it means that I am not here. Seriously, dude. The fuck? I will give you a choice. Go away or take this sword and fight on my side. I like the sword, so I'll probably take it. There is an ancient evil in this world and you need to kill it. Yeah, I know that. I already tried, didn't work. So if you take the sword, also take the soul shard. Yeah, okay. Your first step to defeat this evil, you need to gain more power. Okay. Sounds fun. Take the souls of those who are already dead. Probably zombies? I don't know. Use these souls to become stronger and stronger. Sounds fun. Fill the soul shard. I will contact you after you've done this. Fill the soul shard. Isn't that supposed to be like 1,000 souls? Damn it. It's going to take a long time then. Hurry up, my crafty allies in your hands. Your new master. Well, good for him. I will take the book just in case. But I've got a new sword. It's awesome. So he went up. How the fuck am I supposed to go up here? Like this? Looks like it. There's a hole to the surface there. I don't think I can reach it. But wait. Yes, he teleported. Yes, he teleported to that base. I think it's this. X512 and Z9000 somewhere close to that. Yes! It is! He teleports back to his base. Teleport. Oh. Ah. Oh, wait. Jeffrey. Think it's really easy. Jeffrey. Stop laughing. So. What happened to your face? Jeffrey. What happened to your face? Oh, but he disappeared. Did he jump in the portal? We'll see. Downloading. I see his name there. I'm falling into the void. Oh no, I'm not. Okay. Portal. Where is this? And why do I feel so? A deer. Let's not kill it. Why do I feel so weird? Do I have powers here? Yes, I do. Well, that's a good thing. Well, doubt if they're strongest are in the overworld. It feels so strange. Which way did he go? This way? Can't remember. Damn it, Jeffrey. What have you done this time?